wanted to make sure we address this from the White House. I know there have been questions and concerns about this, but there is no, again, no indication of aliens or extraterrestrial activity with these recent takedowns. Again, there is no indication of aliens or terrestrial activity with these recent takedowns. Wanted to make sure that the American people knew that, all of you knew that, and it was important for us to say that from here because we've been hearing a lot about it. I'm not.
Would you tell us?
I'm just, you know, I loved E.T., the movie, but I'm just going to leave it there. With that, with all seriousness, I know there's a lot of questions about the flying objects. Admiral John Kirby is here with us today.
Ms. Jean-Pierre seemed to rule out any extraterrestrial activity.
I don't think the American people need to worry about aliens with respect to these craft, period. I don't think there's any more that needs to be.
Long-awaited mystery is now over. The name of the person who is the only player to match all six numbers of the historic Powerball drawing last November is Edwin Castro. We offer our sincere congratulations on this unbelievable and historic win. As you might imagine, Edwin would like to largely remain private.
Edwin Castro asked that we read this statement on his behalf, so I will do that for you now. As much as I am shocked and ecstatic to have won the Powerball drawing, the real winner is the California public school system. As someone who received the rewards of being educated in the California public education system, it's gratifying to hear that as a result of my win, the California school system greatly benefits as well.
Concealing the death of another and reporting on a false crime.
I was shocked. I had to process it for a second. I was just like, what? But it explains why it took so long for us to have an answer. It's a police officer. I'm guessing they know how to cover their tracks.
Still not been determined. That'll be determined by the Gwinnett County Medical Examiner's Office. At this time, there is no relationship believed to be between Mr. Miles and Susanna. Still exploring all avenues and any additional information, we urge our citizens and our public to please contact our detectives.
Now we know. We know something. We're just hoping everything's gonna come into light soon. We'll finally have the closure and justice that she deserves.
Pues como es 14 de febrero, el único lugar donde yo estaría a gusto al 100% es aquí, en ningún otro lugar. Bueno, aquí o con ella, con mi amada, con Cecilia. Sigo soltero, no tengo hijos, no me he casado, nunca me he casado. Y nunca he buscado otra chica porque... Simplemente que sé que en ninguna otra chica vería lo que vi en Cecilia.
Sí, no, sí está muy guapo y con su traje más se lo está perdiendo.
Aquí es mi última vez que me paro aquí. Este día es mi última vez.